I'm feeling really happy, and I think CT&T is feeling really happy. This is our first real day in Europe, and we feel that we are moving towards realizing our dream here.
I think that the company, now it's visiting and it's staying in the city of Amsterdam, it's quite important. Because electric mobility is good for air quality, it's good for the climate, and also for economic development. And the company, it shows that it gives also possibility for work and economic development in the city.
Electricity is already a large part of our lives, so using electricity-powered vehicles might not be so much of a change from our normal routines.
The reason why CT&T is coming to Netherlands is not only to sell electric cars, but to contribute the economy of Netherlands and the environment of Netherlands. We are going to make Netherlands as one of the countries which makes electric car and exporting countries of electric cars.
And I wish CT&T, the municipality of Amsterdam, the Formula E team, and all of you every success. And it's because of you all that the future of the electric car looks promising. All the best, Mr. Lee, for you, your company, for all the people who are working here, and for all the people who are going to purchase an electric CT&T car. Thank you.
Well, I hope so. At least we need 10,000 electric cars in the city, in the city of Amsterdam, before 2015. So, and we have a program for that. So, until then, the electricity is free. Parking will be free, and we subsidize 50% for the more cost for that the car is electric. And then it's quite important that companies, that CT&T, are coming to the city of Amsterdam, but that, because then you show that the cars are there, that you can buy them.
We hope that this cooperation will be a fruitful, not for a long period, and that everybody may drive an electric car in, let's say, 10 years.
Yes.
It is mine. The dream is to convert everyone to electric transport, and we think that the partners in the Netherlands are those who are going to help us realize that dream.
We're immigrants from the 20th century. 21st century is different. Looking back on this moment in 10 years' time, I hope you will say, that was the moment that I first realized I was living in the 21st century. We invite you all to join us on our journey into the future. Prime Minister, thank you.